Leos, we just gonna go ahead and tap into y'all reading. I know y'all like, damn, that was quick as fuck. Say hi to us first. Hey, Leo. No, we're gonna go ahead and get started and see what's coming to you in the next 48. What energy is people coming to you in? Who's coming towards you? What they want from you? And we're gonna get advice. Hi, Leo. Who's coming to us, Leo, next 48? And what energy are they coming in? All right. Give me one more for Leo. Awareness. Okay, so whoever this person is that's coming towards you in the next 48, you already know this person is coming towards you, or you already know of this person. So you are very aware of this person's presence in your life. Some of y'all, this person is coming towards you in an energy to help you like relax. This could be somebody that you like go out with, or somebody that you have fun with. Somebody that's like wild at heart, or yeah, somebody that's wild at heart. Whoever this person is, you feel like they're very lively. They like to have fun. This person is coming to you in a beautiful energy. Whoever this is, they want to be honest with you. They want to open up to you, tell you some type of truth. They want to come towards you being who they truly are, because they want to show you who they truly are. Let's get deep into that. This is somebody, whoever this is coming towards you, this is somebody you could be yourself around. Your full self. This person is not, you know, judging you. Give me more on next 48 for this person. This person experienced some type of ending in their life, or some type of transformation. And it's like they don't really have too much. You don't see this person as somebody that's a bad person at all. Whoever this is, you feel like they very drama free. Like they stay out the way. They stay in their lane. You feel like this person is somebody that focuses heavy on their money. Some of y'all, you can talk to this person about money. Why is that there? You could have went to a party with whoever this is. Some of y'all may just be spending a lot of time in the house. And this person could be like reaching out to you or something. Yeah, you see this person as somebody that's very lucky in their life. Like they have a lot of good memories, or a lot of things that they discover about themselves. It's kind of weird because it's like, this person is a mystery, whoever this is. They real mysterious. But at the same time, they really not. Because it's like they show you their true self, but it's still like something about them that you feel like you don't know. Okay, so whoever this is, they are a good person to you. They never stole anything from you. They don't play with you like that. They haven't never took shit from you. This is somebody that's loyal to you, a loyal friend. It says friendship, loyalty, guidance. So yeah, this is somebody that you view as very helpful, very loyal to you, a good friend. Some of y'all also have a love interest coming towards you too in the next 48. Or you may talk about love with whoever this friend is. Y'all may talk about relationships a lot. And you feel like this person gives like good opinions or good advice to you. Somebody that's very honest. And it's just good, honest, clean fun. It's like you don't flirt with this person or anything like that. You just always have a good time when you're around them. You feel like they make you laugh or they funny. You don't never fight with this person or argue with them. You good with them. Okay. Okay, give me more. Next 48, person coming towards. I'm gonna sit there. Some of y'all could be wanting to just run away, like run away from life, or just somebody could be, whoever this person is, they could be walking away from something in their life, or they could have had some shocking news happen in their life, and it's like they trying to spend time around other people. So this person is trying to take they self out of a shell. Like, okay, well, I don't want to be in hermit mode my whole life. Let me go ahead and just try to interact with others. Yeah, because they could have went through some type of tower moment in their life. Whoever this is, it's like you know that this person cares about you, or this is somebody that has a nurturing energy, a loving energy. They try to go after the things that they want in life. They try to manifest good things for themselves. But you feel like this person has a lot of people that, like, some of y'all feel like this person has a lot of people that envies them or want drama with them. And you feel like they stay far away from love. Or they stay far away from connecting with other people. Ooh. So you see this person, you view this person as somebody that's kind of like scared to love or scared to open up to other people. Yeah, they don't really invest in a lot of situations. Relationships, friendships. They kind of like stay off to themselves and they take breaks in their life. Like, you know how people need moments to woosah? I think that's this person. You feel like they are somebody that stays pretty clear of shit. They take time to themselves to heal. You feel like this person may be rejecting love, whoever this is. You like they running away from love because they dealt with a lot of heavy situations in their life or a lot of people that burden them. And you feel like now they're getting in that urge or that moment in life of where they releasing the bullshit, the drama, the pettiness, the people that's fighting with them or arguing with them. Some of y'all, this could be an Aquarius, a Scorpio, Aries, Taurus, Virgo, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Some of y'all have a lover that's willing to cater to you in the next 48 hours. Whoever this person is, they coming in on a white horse and they like white horse. I like black horses. No, look, I like both, but this person is coming in and trying to like save the day. They like, hey, you know, I wanted to let you know. Somebody could just be telling you they love you tomorrow. Like, I really do love you, or I really do care about you. I want you to know that I'm here for you. Some of y'all, this could be you. You could be a masculine, or you could be your masculine energy. Just taking control of your life, making sure things are working out well for you. Some of y'all could be doubting a decision, or you could be doubting a person. It's like you love somebody, but you, whoever this is, this King of Wands, or this could be you doubting yourself right now. King of Wands is Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. So maybe some of y'all could be doubting yourself. You could be juggling a lot of things back and forth in your head. Some of y'all could be wondering if you want like family, like what is it that I really want? Some of y'all hiding y'all true emotions. But in the midst of you keeping your true emotions from somebody, it's like you become inspired. You get some type of idea. Tell me more about the person. A lot of y'all not going to be spending too much time on social media in the next 48 hours. You're going to be actually working on something, and you don't want social media to know. It's like you want to keep your plans and your ideas to yourself. Or whoever, y'all may have a person coming towards y'all that don't really spend too much time on social media. So it's like nobody knows what's going on in this person's life. Yeah, nobody knows what's going on in this person's life. They don't be on social media, whoever this is coming towards you. Some of y'all could actually have family members coming towards you in the next 48. Or somebody that you have a family with. Because they want you to be happy. They want you to be successful. Somebody could be coming towards you to give you like advice in the next 48. To help you get through some type of cycle in your life. Okay. We got a lot of pentacles out here. We got Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. And it could be any sign, y'all. Keep that in mind. All right. What does this person, first person, want from Leo? This first person wants to be a good person towards you. Or they want to let you know that you are a good person. This could be a female or feminine energy coming towards you. They may not be the only person that's in your life, but they want to let you know that you can trust them. Okay. What does the second energy want? They worried about you. This second person, this love interest that's coming towards you, they focused on you because they worried about you. They concerned. They want to know if you're still happy with them or if things are still going to work out between y'all. Because they really do want a relationship with you, or they could possibly be looking at like marriage or something in the future. But this person really wants to know if you're happy where you are with them. They want to make sure you feel that you made the right decision by choosing them. Okay. What's the advice for Leo? Some of y'all, we got distorted perceptions out here. Some of y'all birthday could be in July, but we got reality is really what we are raised to believe it is. So some of y'all birthday could be July 25th, July 4th, or the number 4 or 25 could be important. But some of y'all may, some of y'all don't want to come off as a person that is broken. You don't want to be looked at as somebody that's helpless. But sometimes you have to show vulnerability in order to allow yourself to connect or be closer to other people. You're not looking at things from a different perspective, and it's confusing you. Some of y'all are meant to, Some of y'all have to start over with the way you view yourself. Whatever it was that made you so tough, you gotta search within so you can figure out why you don't open up to others. You don't wanna know people's intentions when it comes to your life, because you don't wanna have to stitch yourself back up and repair those wounds if the people that you surround yourself around stab you in the back. So some of y'all are trying to protect yourself before you ever connect with or deal with somebody that you feel will hurt you. But everybody doesn't come into your life to hurt you. Everybody doesn't come into your life to wound you. Some people are just genuine people that actually want to help you or be there for you. Some of y'all may be feeling scared to show people who you truly are, but you don't have to do that. You don't have to shut yourself off emotionally, and you don't have to act like you are not vulnerable. We all are. Hell, even I get vulnerable. Everybody gets vulnerable. Just make sure you have the right type of people around you that you can share things with. The right type of people around you that will love you when you need them to love you. Not even saying when you need them to love you. The right type of people around you that will love you at all times, whether you at your highest point in life or whether you at your lowest point. You need real love in your life. And that could be in the form of friends, family, love, lovers, all that shit. You share with those that share with you. If there are some bad apples out here, people that really just are misguided in their own life, so they can't help you. But you will notice who those type of people are. If you want the answers, all you do is go to sleep, pray, be like, hey, God, can you reveal the motherfucker? Or don't say it like that. All you gotta do is just say, hey, can you reveal the people that mean me no good in my life? And usually when you say that prayer, people slowly for surely start dropping off in your life like flies. Everybody that has bad intentions get revealed. Everybody that has good intentions get revealed. Trust yourself. Trust yourself. So that's my advice for y'all. Leo, thank you so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and hit the fuck out. Bye.